We've done all different things like food drives, water walks, charity events at school. For example, a couple of years ago we did a body shop event where we sold all the things that we got given, and then we raised that money and gave it to charity to help people.
We saved a lot of food that would have gone to like landfill, and together we raised 3 tons of food, which was a lot more than expected, so that was a good.
How special and important is it to have a day like today where you all get together and celebrate the great work you've done?
Well, it's just nice to be, it's like a little like a big family, and it's good to see loads of other young people like supporting the same matters.
Why do you think it is so important to give young people a voice and to empower them to make changes in the world?
Because they're like the future generation, and I feel that they make the biggest change, so they can like start now and carry on developing and like make the world better.